about innovation and really forward thinking and progress through business.
Awesome. Do you have anything to add to that?
Yeah, Five Style started as kind of our first kind of marketing platform for our company. And I think this interview right now is a testament to, you know, the work that we put into it.
Absolutely. How do you think that social media plays a role in how we communicate and interact today?
I mean, these days, it's really all about connections. You know what I'm saying? It's about being able to connect to people that you wouldn't normally be able to interact with. For instance, you and I, for example. You know what I'm saying? You being located in ATL, me being located in DC, and for us to be able to connect through Twitter, that's something, you know, as simple as a blog on Twitter, I think it's phenomenal. It's volumes for where business can be headed.
Big deal when CBC comes to DC. So, and yeah, this is really my first year kind of being, you know, on the crowd. But CBC,
it's a pretty big event for the Black community in America. How do you feel that our Black community is doing right now, especially under a Black president?
Well, I mean, to be honest, they're doing it, you know what I'm saying? And just the fact that they're doing it, period, and that in the game, the political game is very, very rough. You know, when they talk politics, and talking about contributing to running the nation and kind of, you know, helping laws be formed that help our people, it's a real sticky game. So I say that, you know, for the politicians, the congressmen, President Obama, of course, you know what I'm saying, who are showing our generation, who clearly is the younger generation, you know, what's possible. You know, we can run a nation, we can be congressmen and do this and that. I think, in terms of being role models, I think that's what the main thing that we can take from this positive role model.
Do you think that young people, particularly our generation, have a voice in politics?
I think that we have. There's a lot more ways that our generation can be involved in terms of hip hop influencing what's going on right now. I think that that will, as more of our age group becomes involved, like hip hop will have, you know, a greater role in kind of, you know, affecting the change we want to see.
Yeah. I think hip hop plays a huge role. And I think an example of that is when we took T.I. to vote down in Atlanta. You know, we literally went to his house, took him from his house, took the voting polls, and, you know, he cast his vote. And I think him doing that showed young people the importance of voting. You know what I'm saying? Even though he had to be in the house and he had, you know, your court cases pending, even still, with all that on his mind, voting, you know, was still a major priority for him. And that was a great example that he led for young people of our generation.
And how did you feel being a part of that?
I felt great. You know, being a part of the movement is always great. Because when you're a part of a movement, that just gives you more experience to, you know, start your own movement or help others with their movement, like the Fresh Express. Right now, you know, us two being from Express Frontier, we're contributing to the Fresh Express movement. And I think, you know, that just shows how we can all help together for something positive.
Okay. So did you guys catch the VMAs, a little bit on the light side? Did you happen to see all the random actions that took place there? So a lot of people had to say so many things when Kanye interrupted Taylor Swift during her moment on stage. But what I found is not that many people were willing to stand up and say anything. And Representative Joe Wilson had to shout out in front of